Hey y'all. So as y'all can see, I look a little bit different. I got my hair done. Okay, so basically it was gonna be kind of like a surprise, but I was actually planning to do the video on today, because I would have like more stuff to show you guys, like the events that were going on. But today's events got canceled because of the air quality in Minnesota, because of something that's going on in Canada, I don't know, but the event got canceled. So now we're like, oh, okay. But I got my hair done this morning in preparation for it, but now the world can't see it just yet, but they'll see it tomorrow. And then I'm also getting my nails done today. I have Nails by Lynae. Make sure y'all go follow her on Instagram and Facebook and such like that. But before we get started, I'm gonna lay out everything in front of me so this video is just quick, easy, chatting, makeup, cute, done. You know what I mean? So I'll be right back. Guys, my camera cut out and I didn't even know when I kept going. And now I'm at like the carving of my brows. I'm sorry, y'all. What's my bad? I just got, you know, really into it. Okay. Guys. Okay. I never use this for... Ooh. Piece of hair got out my nose. But what we're looking at this upcoming weekend is events every single day. And future Damaris, like tomorrow in the future Damaris. Good luck, girl. Good luck. I'm praying for you. Okay. Okay. Okay, we need to fix what's going on with my lash right here, because I have no clue what's going on. You guys see that? Weird. But okay. I think I got it. Okay. All right, we're just gonna go just a little bit lighter, just a little bit under the eyes. And then we're gonna do a soft contour. Since, you know, we're going more natural today, we're not gonna be doing a lot. Just a little bit. Just like there and there. Go and, you know, just give it there. We go. Okay. Okay. We're looking pretty good. Oh my god. Okay. Sorry if I'm like not talking right now. I'm just like super focused. That's my bad. Okay. Let's try one of the blushes that I used to do. Let's try one of those. Okay, I want to define my brows more. This one seems more defined than this one, and I kind of want them to, you know, be the same. Guys, I don't think that they are twinning. Remember, guys, this is the powder brush. And I have this thing that decided to pop up here overnight. These two, they decided to just, you know, pop in and say hello without knocking on the door. And it really upset me because now I have to deal with this. For all of my events. That's great. When did this even get out? Okay. Whoops. Okay, but let's do the darker one. Wait, no, let's do the first one that we did. I forgot all about how these blushes go on. Okay. Guys, I forgot my brush for it. I don't know. I forgot what brush I used. Never mind, I found it. Okay. Going in this way here. And this shade is called Tahiti. Remember, we're just dotting it on. On both sides. So we have this side so far. And then. Oh god. Okay, we hit our blush. Brush. And then we. Okay. That's cute. I forgot all about how this blush looked like. Alright, then we're gonna put just a little bit more concealer. Literally just like small amounts. Just like this. And boom, he's done with that side. And then we can just put like a little bit on your lid as well, because that can help. Okay, wait, why does it look like that? Yeah, that looks a little weird. We'll let it go for now. Okay. Let me just fix the little nose part right here. Put the powder. And boom. There's that. and get our mascara. And we just get the little piece of the hair right there out the way. Okay. So, this upcoming weekend, I know you guys weren't able to see me today because of it getting canceled, but you guys can still come tomorrow. And I will let you know exactly where in just a second so I can make sure I don't give you guys the wrong address. Oh God. Oh. Just like, I kind of want to put just like a little lash on, but I don't have any glue right now, guys, so I kind of can't do that. Okay. And then, okay, we're just about done with this one right here, so I'll be able to tell y'all really quick. Okay, so we got in here and we look good. Oh my God, my ear, like the outside of my ear is killing me right now. All right, so we're gonna take the Mikayla X Glam Light Pressed Highlighter. And then we're just gonna go here and we're just gonna, oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Same on the other cheek. Yeah. We don't want it to have like a big cast, so we just go back in with the highlighter and just like go over a little bit so that it's not like super big. You know what I mean? But let me get the paper so I can tell you guys exactly where I'm gonna be tomorrow. So, okay. Okay, I just gotta make sure. Okay, so the one that was at the state capitol that was earlier today, that one was the one that got canceled. And so I will be in St. Cloud tomorrow. Okay, so it cut out again, but this is the finished look. And tomorrow's celebration in St. Cloud is going, the event is from 2 to 9 p.m. at George Lake. And I will be there from, well, between 3 and 6. So you guys can come meet me there and you guys can come say hi. So don't worry if you guys missed me today. You guys can definitely come up to St. Cloud and see me tomorrow. And I will see you guys then. But for today, that is the finished makeup look. I'm going to go get my nails done and I'll show you guys that next Wednesday. Bye.